Academicians, including university professors and scholars from both private and public universities, have today gathered at Makerere University Business School in Akawa to share best research ideas and findings during the 26th Annual International Management Conference. While addressing the gathering, the Executive Director of the National Council for Higher Education, Mary Okwakol, decried the low research output in institutions of higher learning. She is, however, optimistic that if the government operationalizes the National Research Fund, it will give a boost to research and innovations in the country.
It is urgent need for building research capacity in our institutions. And I'd like to urge the council, research person, and the council, to allocate budgets for research and innovation.
She emphasized that any country that seeks to transform its economy should prioritize research. The principal of Makerere University Business School, Professor Waswa Balunywa, said they are already taking advantage of this fund, but the other option would be for universities to compete for the research grants.
And this year, I think government has given all public universities some money for research. Now, this helps us to find new knowledge. It helps us to confirm some of the things we suspect, because without research, if you are just wishing to be able to say something authoritatively, you must research into it. But our biggest problem has been lack of funds. So the lack of funds, the challenge we've got then, is that foreigners come and fund our researcher.
Then we have to join hands with our big brother, Makerere. They've given us some money for research from the grants they have received, and now I'm appealing to the members of MOBS to do their own research and look for grants in that their research is funded, and then we shall be a reputable university.
During the engagement, academicians expressed concern over the declining number of male students graduating at the universities, thus expressing a need to shift the campaign from only advocating for the girl child, but also put focus on the boys. This conference was held under the theme, Learning from the Unusual, the Questions We Did Not Ask. Story by Juliet Namuaya for the news.